I mean, could you film this on something other than a piece of asparagus?